Before his ascension into heaven, Jesus told his disciples in Jerusalem that he must go to his other sheep, which were not of that fold. Later, while visiting with the Nephites in ancient America, Jesus told them that they were some of his other sheep. He also taught that his followers in the old world did not understand his teaching about his other sheep, for they believed he spoke of the Gentiles. In this, Christ taught that gathering his sheep was a metaphor for gathering scattered Israel, something he, as Jehovah in the Old Testament, had promised to do. The New Testament and Book of Mormon, when read together, are two powerful testimonies that our Savior, Jesus Christ, always has us in his sight. And though we may feel forgotten or lost, just as Christ remembered and visited his other sheep, he will remember us and come to us in our time of need. And now you know why.